Sno-Isle Libraries had a big idea: host an event focused on the ideas worth spreading from the communities we serve. TEDx Sno-Isle Libraries has become a tremendous success, and the event is supported by a network of like-minded partners who have their own big ideas. This is the story of one of those partners.
My name is Paul Petrie, and I am the Chancellor of Washington State University, North Puget Sound at Everett. One of the most important things that we do is work to help students to understand the pathway that's available to them right here in Everett. And the real advantage that we have at this time is our partnership with Everett Community College. They have their AMTEC Center that our students are able to access, and they're able to actually make things.
AMTEC stands for Advanced Manufacturing Training and Education Center. And we have five major programs here in the center. Students can come in any one of these disciplines or these programs, and in as little as 6 months be trained for a high demand job in industry. We have a really strong partnership with Washington State University and Everett Community College.
Through our partnership with Everett Community College, our students are making airplanes, they're making drones. We actually have an award-winning Mars rover team, and they built parts of their Mars rover right there in the AMTEC Center.
The engineering students participated in a worldwide competition, and they were very successful. They got second in the world, and that rover was manufactured here in AMTEC.
I'm extremely proud of my students, not only just because they won second place, but also their effort in the projects, and the teamwork, and leadership, and innovation, and everything.
A successful engineer is an engineer that can solve problems. And so the practical knowledge and experience that our students get helps them to be successful in that they learn how to solve problems and be prepared to take on the challenges of becoming an engineer. We're a relatively new program, but we've already seen some successes in our students. We've had students who have gone to Everett Community College and then transferred into our programs, and some of those students are now working at Boeing. We have another student who graduated and is working for NASA. So we're seeing students meet with a lot of success.
Boeing has shared with us that in the course of the next 4 or 5 years, as many as 50% of their manufacturing workers are eligible to retire. That's just Boeing. Of course, there are more than 200 advanced manufacturing suppliers in Snohomish County that we're working with. And each of those industries are also facing a severe skill shortage. Companies like Boeing really need manufacturing workers, and they really need more engineering workers. And so by working together, we're helping to fill that need.
I'm very excited about the future of this program. Over this past 4.5 years, the interest level and from the students, from local community, from the industry are growing.
We truly are developing a new model for the state of Washington, and we think it's one that's going to be very successful and one that can be duplicated in other places.